Hungary said it wouldn't arrest Russian President Vladimir Putin if he entered the country, despite the International Criminal Court issuing an arrest warrant for him last week. Gergely Gulyas, chief of staff to Hungarian PM Viktor Orban, said arresting Putin would contravene Hungarian law because the country hasn't promulgated the statute of ICC into its legal system.